cuddly attitude. I love how we entered and exited quietly. We're gonna have a lot of fun this morning. We have some surprises, but most importantly, right, we have a number of our friends who signed up to Brave the Shame today to support and raise money to battle against childhood cancer. So one of the cool things, on February 23rd, so less than 3 weeks ago, we had a little over $5,000 and 8 students signed up to Brave the Shame, which wasn't a lot. And so I made a deal with you all that I knew we could do it. I said if we raised $20,000 or had 35 students sign up to Brave the Shave, then Mr. Liska would shave his head too. Aww. As of this morning, we raised $25,000. And we have 45 people signed up to Brave the Shave. So major pat on the back for yourselves and for your classmates who signed up to do this today. So here's how this is gonna work. We're gonna call up a few names at a time. And then you will check in over at the table, and then we'll come up. We have a bunch of awesome people here helping us out today. And then after you shave your head, we have a t-shirt for you and a couple of small gifts. We'll have a nice clean t-shirt that you can put on. And so without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get started here. So Jackson Diodene, Tegan Lane, Ethan Velasquez, Bobby Goyke, and Nathan Goffman, if you guys could come on up. Alright, so boys and girls, as we're watching our friends come up here, let's make sure that we're demonstrating our awesome assembly athletes cheering them on.
Thank you. Patrick Hayes and Grayson Daly. Ladies and girls, we have a super special surprise for you. We have some members of the Stockyard Kilkey Band who are going to play some bagpipes for us. And one of their members, Laura McKee, was a Bulldog graduate back in 2015. So give them a nice Bulldog welcome. Here we go. Mitchell, Marty Maloney, Ryan Harrington, Rowan McGuire, boys and girls, as we kind of reset the stage up here and add some of our most some new savers, I want to share a couple of the amazing photos. that we've raised so far as individuals here. So these are as of last night, and like I said before, we've had a bunch of donations continue to come in over the last couple of days. So these might not be 100% updated, but thanks to Jackson, who raised $70, the Lang family raised $180, even the last was $80, Bobby Lee, $193, Nathan Garvin, $210, Dan Chickle, $222, Griffin Nolan, $224, Patrick Pace, $313, Grayson Bailey, $326, and the list keeps going. Together. So Cormac, Braddock, and Mr. McClain, you guys can come on up. And then also Dominic Rodigario, you can come on up too. Dominic was our number one fundraiser in kindergarten, first and second grade. We also have a Mr. Liska signed up to shave his head. Mr. Liska, can you come to the stage and shave your head? Has anybody seen Mr. Liska? Has anybody seen Mr. Liska? I can't find him at all. I'm gonna shave my head? All right. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna shave half my head now, and then half my head with the older kids too, so they can see us. But Mrs. Reckling is going to shave my head here, so. Before we get started, we didn't make it down to this list. So the DeClaim family raised $1,447.59. And Dominic Rodigario raised $1,787.06. Amazing, 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 you guys.
Yeah.
We're still going over here. Anyone who shaved their head can come up here. We're gonna take a quick picture real quick. All right, amazing, amazing. One more big round of applause for our shaveys today. Big round of applause also to our barbers who helped us out and shaved heads today. So we're gonna stand up when your grade is called. And we're gonna listen for our teacher's instructions. So kindergarten, if you guys can stand up.
Line. for the sound? You want me to end the sound?
Yes.
Oh, sorry.
All right, boys and girls, if you can hear my voice, clap once. If you can hear my voice, clap twice. So we're gonna go ahead and get started here. So a couple things before we get started. Thank you guys for entering and exiting quietly. If you need something, just get your teacher's attention, and we'll use this door if we need to head to the washroom or anything real quick, because this corridor is gonna be a little busy here. So thank you so much for coming down. I wanted to share a couple of things with everybody. On February 23rd, so 3 weeks ago, we had, I think it was 6 students signed up to shave. And we had raised $4,000. And I challenged you guys because I knew we could do better. And as of this morning, we have over $25,000 raised, which is amazing. And 45 people have signed up to shave their heads today. 45 people. It's amazing. You guys are awesome. You guys did that. So what we'll do is we'll call up, 5 to 6 kids at a time, and you'll check in over here with Mrs. DeQuaine, and she'll get you up on the stage. After you shave, we have a t-shirt for you and a couple of other goodies to pass out. One note, we are live on the internet right now, so your savings will be up here on the stage for all to see. And so let's just remember, boys and girls, our awesome assembly attitude, and we're being respectful and supportive of the Shadies. So we will start off, Daniel Karinsik, Noah Diodene, Max Allison Pella, Jacob Moran, and Jeff Eldersma. Come on, let's kick off the festivities.
Okay.
All right, Griffin Doyle and Sean McEwen. And Danny Sullivan. Boys and girls, as we're cycling through the shadies, I wanted to shout out some of the numbers that we've been able to raise. These were as of last night, so these might even be higher than they are now. Daniel Karinczyk raised $50. Noah Diabonet raised $60.99. Max Allison Fowler raised $76.65. Jacob Moran raised $112.42. Jack Eldersmore raised $152. Tommy Lee raised $170. Griffin Doyle's at $173. Sean McEwen raised $203. Danny Sullivan, $277.20. Emmett Kaloran and Michael Evans, you guys can come on down. Okay, Jake Moran, $310. Thank you. Sean, raise your hand. This is Sean's fifth year saving for St. Baldrick's. Tommy, this is Tommy Lee's fourth year saving for St. Baldrick's. Where's Tommy Lee? Danny Sullivan saving for the fourth time. Way to go, Danny. And Michael Evans is saving for the fourth time as well. All right, Gunner Marshall. $430. This is Matt Ferrer's fourth year savings. He raised $450 so far this year. Kitty's raised $525.
I know.
All right. We have a special guest from Central. Susie Leonard is going to participate here because Central's not doing this year. We are so happy to have Susie sign up for and participate at Southwest for St. Baldrick. And then Maggie Doyle and Story Levin. Story Levin has raised $1,148, and I'm sure that number is actually higher as of today. Thank you. Amazing job. Let's give it up for the girls. We've got a few more kids here. Connor Maroney, Bobby Harrington. This is year 5 for Connor Maroney. Bobby's at over $1,000. Marty Farrell, come on up. Marty Farrell's at $1,300. Michael Monteleone. This is year 5 for Michael. He's at $1,400. Boys and girls, we've got a couple shavies left, but I don't know if you know this. If you look to the opposite side of the gym, Mrs. Bogdan is here today. So welcome back. Mrs. Bogdan was here when we started St. Baldrick's at Southwest, and I'm going to have to get an updated number, but since we started 12 years ago, we have raised over $300,000 for St. Baldrick's. That is just absolutely incredible. Dr. Finn Berry. Finn Berry, come on down. Boys and girls, Finn Berry, this year, his money raised total right now is $5,341. And Finn Berry by himself, for St. Baldrick's, has raised almost $20,000 in his activity this year. All right, and then we have one more shaver. This is Wiska. Can you come on down and shave your head? Has anybody seen Mr. Wiska? Anybody, Mr. Wiska? In the back somewhere? Oh, I'm supposed to shave my head? Oh, okay. I saved the half for you guys. I got cleaned up the morning today. I'll shave the other half. Thank you. Alright, we're going to do a couple things here as we wrap up. Number one, can we have all the Shavies come stand in front of the stage real quick? We'll take a quick picture. As we're waiting for them to come on up, please give a huge thank you round of applause to our shavers today. Not only the people who shaved their heads, but the people who did the shaving. Thank you so much to our barbers.
Put your shirt on. Oh, is that still going? Sorry.
Hello, everyone. I want to give a big round of applause to all the Shavies out here. Ms. Galiska for increasing our numbers and our donations. Thank you. All of our shavers again. And it is my honor to present Southwest with the St. Baldrick's plaque for this year. I love coming to this event and seeing it. It's very emotional. For the kids to do this on stage is just, it's very brave of them. So thank you for cheering them on, parents, teachers, everyone who volunteered and helped. We really appreciate you. We're gonna set some big goals for next year, and just a big round of applause for everyone here. So Ms. Galiska, here is the press.
And then our last award for this year goes to our top fundraiser. So again, huge round of applause for Finn Berry, who raised almost $5,500 this year. This is all you, buddy. We're good. Thank you for everyone who joined us online too. We appreciate you. This will be recorded and up on the Southwest website almost immediately after we end the live stream. So thanks again for tuning in if you weren't able to make it with us today.